medicine and the sweet sleep. Oh, please. Hello. Thank you for your help. Without it, I wouldn't have seen St. Trina again. I'm drifting off in the sea of her poison. Soon, I will hear her voice. Let me be. I won't be long. Oh, you mustn't follow my example. St. Trina's poison would... It must be me. I am gone, so that I may... Let me be. I am... So that I... Let me be. Why won't you share your voice with me? Grant me more of your poison, that I might drift further into sleep. Perhaps then you'll grace me with your voice. Please. 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 I'll thank you not to lie to me. I am the Chosen, not you. Only I can doze off in the Sea of St. Trina. Why would you hear her voice when I cannot? If you should utter these cruel untruths to me again, I won't be held responsible for my actions. Please, enough. I cannot believe your cheek. And I will stand for it no longer. I will never forgive you.
Mikaelith prison, a caged divinity is beyond saving.
I will never forgive you. For your trespass, you will know my poison. Was no good to anyone. Beginning to end. Weak as a kitten, and thick as two planks. I suppose dying in disgrace is fitting, in a way. Tell me, please, assuming you spoke the truth back then. What did Citrina tell you? Tell me, please. Assuming you spoke, what did... Assuming you... What did... You are a wretched, wretched soul. A nightmare could plague me. Such a thing could possibly be... Could it? Citrina, please let me hear your voice. In my everlasting slumber. Citrina, in my...
Grant him forgiveness.